Charges are dropped against the father of an Evansville baby born with marijuana and meth in its system. The Vandover County Prosecutor's Office says it dropped neglect charges against Bryce Sadler. The Department of Child Services says Sadler has been cooperating in the investigation and it is pleased with his treatment progress. Sadler and the baby's mother, Kendra Smithy, were arrested in February after officials say their newborn tested positive for drugs. Smithy is scheduled to go to trial in April.